in this corner one day. Today I will tell you about my wants and needs chart. Needs are something we require to survive. For example, food, water, shelter, money, and clothes. Wants are something we would like to have. For example, candy, chocolates, a kitten, toys, and cakes. Needs are more important because if we don't have a shelter, we'll die. I asked four people about what they want to need. They are Budong, Ningheng, my mother, and my mother. But Budong, he needs shoes to walk to school. He wants a phone to play games. Second, Ningheng, he needs water because water has minerals. He wants a phone to call to his friend. Then my mother, she needs a new job to gain money. He wants flowers because flowers smells good. Next, my father. He needs a computer to work. He wants me micro and smart. Finally, me. I need vitamin D to keep healthy. I want ice cream because ice cream are sweet. That's the end. Thanks for listening. Goodbye.